things will continue to come. So when new thing comes, it is the responsibilities of the apostles and the prophets, the elders, to meet, then go into the scripture and interpret it. If a church fails to do that, the church will collapse, the church will decline, the church will not grow. Any church that fails to continue to review their practices will decline, they will die.